the Muay Thai contest between Nong-O Gaiyanghadao and Fabio Pinca, two Muay Thai world champions. It's going to be explosive. Lumpini champ versus Rajdamern champion.
Nong-O Gaiyanghadao versus Fabio Pinca. The whole Muay Thai world was looking forward to this one. We were on the edge of our seats because Nong-O Gaiyanghadao, one of the best Muay Thai competitors of all time. He has beaten the all-time greats, people like Pechbunchu, FA Group, and now taking on Fabio Pinca, one of the greats of his generation in the Western Muay Thai world. Who will triumph? That beautiful, exquisite European Muay Thai style of the Frenchman, Fabio Pinca, or that raw, hard, lumpini, multi-champion style of Nong-O? What eventuated over three rounds was a world-class lesson in Muay Thai from both men, but particularly from Nong-O. The leg kicks, the knees, the boxing, the elbows, offense, defense, dumps, ring control. Nong-O had it all. You want to see the true beauty of the art of eight weapons? Watch Nong-O Gaiyanghadao against Fabio Pinca. For mine, it was one of the most aesthetically beautiful and inspiring performances of 2018 in Muay Thai.